Hi folks, welcome back to the Catch Carp and Course and to another online tournament here on the PlayStation Dovetail Fishing League. Well, we're currently looking to have a go at the Predator series, which we're heading to Rotterdam. Oh, sunrise, we should be able to catch some pike and Welsh catfish, I would think, at that time of the day. So we better head over to the venue. Tackle box, we'll use the Predator one I've got set for Rotterdam, which I think is all dead baits and heads, not full fish. Right, where to go? Usually I do Predator up this end of the venue. I think we'll spawn in this side and see what we get from this side. Also, it's not far to walk to the peg. Right, let's get the rods out. Worst case, just waiting. Ah, we're onto something. Probably a Xander. Actually, it might not be. Oh no, it's Northern Pike. Oh, I've got to be careful, he didn't decide to dart around that, under the bridge and around that barge. Or just to go around there, we'll lose them. Oh, you're gonna give in? Yep, finally giving in. Well, that was a decent length. 46.46 inches. Right, we've got rod one going. I think rod three might be going as well. It is. Right, we'll get rod one. Well, he's trying to go under the bridge. Hoping we don't head towards that barge. I managed to get it back. That's another Northern Pike, by the looks of it. about we lost on World 3, which I thought we would. Because this pipe's playing up. Right, got it. Yeah, decent sized pike. 53.94 inches, that would do nicely. And we're off again by the looks of it. With rod 2 again. And rod 3. And I think we've got our first Wells catfish. Right, that's the worst catfish. That's a small one. But we'll take 40.16 inches though. Right, let's get the rod back out. And rod 2's going again. And just pull that rod back out. Interesting to see what we've actually hooked on this rod. That's another pike. Just the way it was behaving. Thought it was something different. No decent pike. Yeah, we'll take 54.72. Get us rod back out. Well, we lost on rod 2 because it took so long to get this rod in. I thought it might have been a zander down the edge instead of a northern pike. Now I just gotta wait again. The trouble is with losing a few fish, it affects the bite rate. Might have to cast the rods a bit further out. But we managed to get 196.14 inches, which is not bad going. It's definitely some form of fish activity around. I mean, the splashes. Probably the carp. Right, we'll move rod one a bit further out. Have to go back in the same spot again. Don't think we're going to catch on the other key side. That will do. Rod 3 will move a bit further out as well. Hopefully we'll get some fish in them regions. Right, we've got something on rod 2, except it didn't stay. Could be a zander. Try in that area. I don't get too close to that boat. And rod one's going. I think rod 2's going as well. Right, that's that one. Right, I guess onto the next rod. Get this rod back out. Oh, rod 3's going now. Right, rod 2 next. I think we might have our first zander.
Yep.
My first Xander. Oh, another Xander. Getting a bit larger. Right, gets rod back out and then get on, back onto rod two again. Now that's distance. I'll say this is probably a Xander as well. Yeah, it looks like it could be. Yeah, another Xander. Oh, 24.02. A good size. Shame we're not hooked no eels. Usually they take dead baits. Another one. Whereas once you get one, you get a lot more. I think we might have got an eel. Yep, we have. That's our first eel. Oh, dude looks happy. And we've got Recluse. No wonder the dude's happy. Actually came in very easy as well. So we've had our first boss. I think I've now caught Recluse on all the three platforms. twice up at this end of the venue and once down the other end. So he does move about a bit. I need to remove rod two. It's badly positioned near that boat. Well, I've got this northern pike. Right, rod two. Get his back out now. Well, we are a bit close to the boat, but we'll see what we can catch there. Hopefully not a pike or a Wells catfish. They'll go straight under it. So will the Zander, actually. Right, rod one. And we got another eel. And dude's happy about that as well. Oh, 42.91 inches, no wonder he's happy. Right, hopefully this isn't going to go under that boat. No, we've got it away from it. Oh, back on Wells catfish, I think. Yeah, it looks like one. Oh, decent sized one as well. Hopefully we're going to land this Wells catfish. No, he's not going to give up. Oh, he's finally given up. Oh, here's a big one. 72.05 inches. It's over 113 pounds. That is definitely decent size. Right, see what we've got on rod 3. I ain't got a good hook quality. Oh, it's only a Zander, so it shouldn't be too bad. I got a Zander. 28.74 inches, that would do nicely. We managed to get into the top 20. 562.49 inches. Here we are doing quite well. So far we've not done bad. We've got quarter boss as well. Hope we can continue getting some decent length fish. Right, one Zander, 27.17 inches, that would do. A few more like that, we'll definitely go up a bit. Right, what's on one? Oh, don't F that boat. I think we've got another northern pike. Ah, rod 2's going as well. We need to get his pike sorted. Don't lose what's on rod 2. Right, managed to catch that. 42.91 inches, we'll take that. Oh, rod one's going again. I'm going to just put that back out. Another 42.91 inches. I think we just caught that one. Right, rod one. I've got a feeling he's gone around these barges. Oh no, we can get it back. Well, hopefully we can get it back. I would say this is probably another northern pike. Yep. I was hoping he was going to give in then. Right, we've got this northern pike. Oh, 60.63 inches. £48 4 ounce. Rare northern pike. No wonder dudes are bemused. Right. So that takes us to 736.88 inches. And we're now not far off the top 10. But we're definitely having a good match. Right, we're off again with rod one. Well, we're using one of each of the head. And this one's the mackerel head. Rod 2's got roach head and rod 3's smelt head. Back on the northern pike. Yeah, I got that one. 42.91 inches. We'll definitely have that. We're now in the top 10. We're 780.02 inches. And we're off again with rod one. Oh no, I didn't stay. Hopefully it would turn. Now we put the rod back out. Yep, he returned. Probably another pike. Oh no, it could be a Xander. Yep, no Xander. Oh, rod one's going as well. This was really playing up. Oh, come on, give it up. Let's sort Rod 1 out. Right, got this pipe finally. Oh, another rare northern pipe. 53.94 inches, we'll definitely take that. And we lost on rod 2. When I was on rod 2. Rod 1. Right, what's on rod 3? Looks like all the rods are now going. Right, let's see if we can get this Xander in. Right, that's that Xander. Nice 31.10 inches. Right, next rod. We'll go with rod 2. Oh, come on, give it up, Pike. Got that Pike. We'll take 42.52. Right, let's get this last rod. Ah, we just missed out. Right, let's see what we can get as time starts ticking away. No, dude, don't run away. Obviously, you thought the match was over. You're at it going quiet. Right, rod 1. Must be a Xander. Right, managed to get that one. 30.31 will take that. It'd be nice to get over 1,000 inches. It's possible if we can get a 40-inch pike. But now we're under the last 5 minutes. The fish are going to vanish. Usually that's what happens. Ah, we've got a fish. And it stayed. We need a 40-inch pike. I bet we get a zander. And it is a zander. I got a zander. 29.92. Let's put us close to our 1,000 inches. Oh, and we've gone up to the top. I am surprised. We've got a chance to get one more decent sized fish to take us over 1,000 inches. I'll see if we can actually hook one. Right, we've got a fish. Trouble is just pulling out. This is a pike. I don't think we're going to get this one in, which will be a shame unless another rod goes off. Oh no, we don't want to get stuck behind this boat. No, I don't think we're going to get this one in. We're going to fall short of getting 1,000 inches. No, we're not going to get it. We're going to be finishing with 996.35 inches. And on top of the leaderboard, but it won't last. Somebody will knock me off. And also, we did get a boss as well. So it's been a good trip to Rotterdam. So then, folks, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you wish. Click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.